Polygon. Consider a few objects. A guide, a notebook, and a pizza slice. These objects are closed curves or figures made up of only line segments. A polygon is a closed shape formed with the segments. We will take some pencils and arrange them in different orders to make different polygons. Shapes with curves like a circle are known as curvilinear figures. Observe the following curvilinear figures.